NASA's James Webb Space Telescope has hardly opened its eyes, and the universe is new, more mysterious, more beautiful than humanity's dreams.
Are we alone in the universe? This profound question has captivated the human mind for centuries, driving us to explore the depths of space. And now, thanks to the remarkable capabilities of the James Webb Telescope, we stand on the precipice of a groundbreaking revelation. In a recent development, this powerful telescope has bestowed upon us the clearest image of Proxima B ever witnessed, a potentially habitable exoplanet that has tantalized astronomers since its discovery. The unveiling of astonishing details within this image has shattered our preconceptions and ignited a renewed hope. Could Proxima B hold the key to unlocking the existence of extraterrestrial life? Let's find out. Billions of years ago, galaxies burst into existence, heralding the birth of our universe. These cosmic wonders have captivated our imaginations, but the quest for knowledge doesn't end there. With the revolutionary James Webb Space Telescope, JWST, at our disposal, we can delve even deeper into the mysteries of space, unraveling the enigmatic secrets that lie beyond our reach. The JWST's remarkable infrared capabilities enable us to observe the universe in ways never before imagined. It captures ethereal images that transcend human vision, revealing hidden details and unveiling celestial landscapes we could only dream of. It's like having a superpower, allowing us to witness cosmic phenomena that would otherwise remain invisible. One of the most captivating aspects of the JWST is its versatility, akin to a familiar tool we use every day, a Snapchat filter. Just as we can modify and enhance our photos with different filters, the telescope utilizes a range of specialized instruments and filters to examine specific wavelengths of light. By doing so, astronomers can unlock vital clues about the early universe, the formation of galaxies, stars, and even planets. It's a gateway to understanding the cosmic ballet that has unfolded over billions of years. But the JWST's mission doesn't stop there. It embarks on an exhilarating expedition to study exoplanets, planets beyond our solar system. By scrutinizing the atmospheres of these distant worlds, scientists hope to detect signatures of life or conditions that could support it. It's a quest that ignites our imagination, making us wonder if we are alone in the vast expanse of the universe, or if there are other realms teeming with life waiting to be discovered. The true marvel of JWST lies in its ability to traverse both space and time. Its keen vision enables us to peer back to the early epochs of the cosmos, allowing us to witness pivotal moments in cosmic history. It's like flipping through the pages of a cosmic scrapbook, gaining insights into the evolution of galaxies, the interplay of dark matter, and the intricate web of cosmic structures that shape our universe. And now, a revelation that has stirred the hearts of astronomers and space enthusiasts alike. The JWST has just unveiled the clearest image ever captured of Proxima B. This distant exoplanet, nestled in the Alpha Centauri system, beckons us to explore its secrets. A mere 25 light years away, it stands as one of the closest exoplanets to Earth, tantalizingly within our cosmic neighborhood. Proxima B presents a compelling enigma. It boasts a size roughly 30% larger than our own planet, challenging our notions of what makes a habitable world. Its year, a mere 11.2 Earth days, whizzes by as it orbits its host star, Proxima Centauri, at a remarkably close distance of just 7.3 million kilometers. This proximity creates a unique environment, one that challenges our understanding of planetary systems and the conditions necessary for life to thrive. Now you might envision standing on the surface of Proxima B, gazing up at its star, Proxima Centauri. But hold on, things aren't as straightforward as they seem. Proxima Centauri, a diminutive red dwarf star, emits much less energy than our mighty sun. So what's the experience like on this intriguing exoplanet? Picture this. Proxima Centauri appears as a dull red orb, around three times the size of our sun. And if Proxima B resides within the star's habitable zone, there's a chance it could harbor the precious liquid water necessary for life. But before you start daydreaming about an interplanetary adventure, brace yourself. Proxima B is no second Earth. For starters, the planet is likely tidally locked with its star, meaning one side constantly faces the scorching star while the other languishes in eternal darkness. It's certainly not the coziest environment for any potential life forms. Moreover, the star's powerful radiation would mercilessly boil away any water that dares venture too close. Finding the Goldilocks zone is crucial. If a planet orbits too far from its star, it becomes a frozen wasteland with all its water turned to ice. Sadly, Proxima Centauri might not be the most welcoming place for life. Despite its meager mass compared to the Sun, its small size means its nuclear fusion cores lie dangerously close to its turbulent surface. This leads to chaotic magnetic fields, producing bursts of high-energy radiation and posing a formidable challenge for planets like Proxima B that reside in the habitable zone. Until recently, scientists had only a limited understanding of the magnetic field conditions around Proxima Centauri. However, thanks to a groundbreaking study utilizing high-resolution magnetic field maps, we now have a clearer picture. Alas, the results are not reassuring. Proxima B faces a staggering 1,000 times more solar wind radiation than Earth, putting any hypothetical life at risk from the star's powerful flares. In fact, a flare from Proxima Centauri in April 2021 outshone any solar flare ever observed from our Sun, 100 times more potent. It's mind-boggling to imagine life surviving such intense radiation without specialized shelters. While the notion of a habitable planet around Proxima Centauri sparks our imagination, the reality appears far from hospitable. Throughout history, the possibility of encountering extraterrestrial life has captivated our imaginations. And in late 2020, that fascination soared to new heights with the discovery of a peculiar signal emanating from the Alpha Centauri system. What makes this signal so intriguing is its unusual frequency of 982.07 megahertz, not commonly associated with earthly satellites or spacecraft. While some experts propose mundane explanations, others dare to dream that it could be proof of intelligent life. But what if we could actually travel to Proxima Centauri, the closest planet outside our solar system, and come face to face with alien beings? Surprisingly, the breakthrough initiatives have been tirelessly researching ways to slash travel time from centuries to mere decades. Recent studies have shed light on how existing technology could potentially overcome the challenges of accelerating a spacecraft as its mass increases, especially as it approaches the mind-boggling speed of light. However, let's not underestimate the vastness of space. Even with these advancements, reaching Alpha Centauri, the nearest star system to Earth, would still demand an arduous journey of around 6,000 years with our current technology. It's a daunting prospect, but we're not ones to shy away from a challenge. Enter Starshot, a groundbreaking project that sets its sights on Alpha Centauri. Their audacious plan involves using lasers to propel a spacecraft towards its destination, yet the Earth's atmosphere poses a major hurdle. It distorts incoming light and laser beams, making it challenging to exert the necessary force to propel the spacecraft forward. But fear not, for there may be a solution. Bandutunga, the first author of an intriguing paper, suggests a clever use of adaptive optics in reverse. Satellites equipped with small lasers would continuously assess atmospheric effects in real time, allowing powerful ground-based lasers to maintain an unwavering focus on the space probe. This ingenious workaround could potentially overcome the atmospheric barrier and pave the way for an extraordinary journey to Alpha Centauri. The Starshot project is not one to shy away from audacious goals. Picture this. The lasers needed to propel the spacecraft require a staggering 100 gigawatts of power, equivalent to the entire electricity consumption of the United States. But here's the catch. They only need to operate at maximum capacity for a mere 10 minutes. To distribute this colossal amount of power across a kilometer square region, the team plans to utilize a mind-boggling 100 million lasers. It's an awe-inspiring display of determination and innovation as they strive to push the boundaries of space exploration. Once the lasers have done their job, the object hurtling through the cosmos will be hurtling at an astonishing 20% of the speed of light. Just imagine the sheer velocity of this spacecraft as it embarks on its epic journey. Measuring a little over 10 meters in diameter, it could potentially reach the Alpha Centauri system in a relatively short span of 22 years. However, cosmic obstacles lie in wait. The gravitational pull of the sun and interstellar debris may conspire to slow down the spacecraft considerably. And even if it successfully reaches Alpha Centauri, the transmissions sent back to Earth will take another 4 years to traverse the vast distances of space. But that's not all. Bandutunga and Sibley, two brilliant minds behind this ambitious project, are well aware of one of the greatest challenges, keeping the probe from melting under the scorching conditions of interstellar travel. To combat this, the spacecraft's mirror must possess near flawless perfection, reflecting a staggering 99.99% of the light that strikes it. But that's not enough. It also needs to rapidly double its momentum transfer, while effectively dissipating heat within a matter of days. It's a remarkable feat of engineering and thermal management that showcases the ingenuity and resolve of the Starshot team. The concept of exploring the cosmos doesn't just stop at a single probe. The beauty of this launch system is that it allows for the possibility of sending multiple probes at a reasonable price. Just imagine a fleet of these interstellar adventurers flooding adjacent star systems, increasing the chances of capturing a glimpse of Earth-like planets. The possibilities are endless, my friend. And once we arrive at Proxima Centauri, our nearest stellar neighbor, we'll have an entire star system at our fingertips to explore. It's a tantalizing thought, isn't it? How many additional planets like our own might be awaiting our discovery out there in the vastness of space? Exoplanets, those intriguing worlds beyond our solar system, have been the focus of intense study, and thousands have already been found. From the first pulsar planets to Earth-sized worlds in the habitable zones of their stars, each discovery deepens our understanding of the cosmic tapestry. But hold on, this is just the beginning of our cosmic journey. Groundbreaking missions like the James Webb Space Telescope, JWST, and the Kepler Space Observatory, combined with countless studies conducted from the ground, have only scratched the surface of what we know about the universe. It's an ongoing exploration, an exhilarating quest to unravel the mysteries of our existence. Who knows what we'll discover next? Like, share, comment, and watch more content like this here.